Hey Chef, it's Mardi Gras Ma. Hey Chef, it's Mardi Gras Ma. Hey Chef, it's Mardi Gras Ma. She eating the country food and all, and you know she likes the carnival. Creole and crunchy too. Mardi Gras Ma do what it do. Hey Chef, it's Mardi Gras Ma.
Hey Chef, pull up a seat. Let's sit, talk, laugh, eat, and
react
with Mardi Gras Ma,
Beignet Baby,
and Ly’Nette.
Oh, you got the trio, yo. Welcome back, Chef.
Welcome back.
All right. So today, what's going on?
Okay, we're switching it up today. Yes. Go on and tell me, Ly’Nette. So today we are reacting to a couple clips while eating some of our favorite desserts. I have a butter pecan waffle cone, my favorite.
Ooh. And I have this peach pie with homemade vanilla ice cream, y'all.
Ooh, that looks good. And I have this beautiful chocolate chip cookie topped with vanilla ice cream.
Ooh. So now y'all know what our favorite is.
Yes. Okay. Let's get that video started. Y'all can see it right there down at the screen.
Ah.
Let's get it started.
Okay. Here we go.
Y'all ready? Y'all get y'all treat, and y'all go get y'all treat, y'all sweet, whatever y'all want to eat while we watch the video together.
Yes, honey. And look like some Sweet Baby Ray may be in it. I'm not sure.
I know.
Sure.
That's a good barbecue sauce.
Ooh.
Okay. We got some chicken. Oh, chicken wings.
On over here, all the vegetables. Ooh, what y'all think? Ooh, they got that Creole season. Y'all ain't got nothing until y'all got Mardi Gras. Mossy.
Oh, beans. Collard greens. They doing a whole nine.
What?
Ooh, the ribs. Ooh, chicken wings, my favorite. Ooh, potatoes. Oh, potato salad, I can already see it. Put them eggs in there. Barbecue.
Wonder what that rice. Yes.
It's so fluffy. Ooh, I put eggs in my rice, y'all.
Eggs
and rice are good.
That's good, baby.
For breakfast with a little bit of bacon. Come on now.
That's good.
I'm single. Hey. Ooh, it's fried chicken.
That look like some Mardi Gras. Y'all kidding the Mardi Gras, Ma?
Stop. Ooh, what's that?
But we not eating that. That's the only thing. Ooh, them greens right there.
The greens look good. What they putting in that pork rind? What y'all putting in there?
Mother Ramah can do it though, honey.
Wow, they're making gumbo. Yeah. I need me a gumbo.
Yeah.
That's like a good seafood soup. That's what it's called.
Crabs in there.
Seafood soup. Ooh. I need some for school.
Now that stuff looks delicious.
Mmm.
Me go. That is good.
That does look good. Ooh, that meatloaf. Ooh. Mm. With that red sauce.
Oh.
Oxtail. Come on. Hey. Babe. You know what to do when you get it, babe. Up the other year.
Yo, girl.
Right.
Bang, yeah, babe. Ooh, what is that? Mocha?
Ben, baby, had a nap. Y'all, I'm up.
Hey. Oh. Roll with it. Roll with it. Okay, that's it. Girl, y'all
Creole. What, they making an onion soup?
It look like it.
To make gravy, they're making a gravy, onion gravy. That looks good.
Oh, yeah, that's how they doing that.
Oh, they put Creole that on the mocktail. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Put it in that crock pot, baby.
Now,
mess
that's
it
the, up. I know.
Mess it up.
Don't mess with the spaghetti and fried catfish combo. You need your black card revoked.
Oh, I never tried that.
Oh, we got it. We got it. Want to put that on the menu?
Yeah, fish and spaghetti. Spaghetti.
Oh.
Instead of like meatballs or sausage or shrimp, go fish. Because I've tried the shrimp and sausage and meatballs, but I ain't never really tried the fish. Hey.
And I'm telling y'all, the my grandma dessert is delicious.
Oh, mine too. Mm. Yes, mine almost gone. Mm. Ah, he asked us to scream. Oh, what's that? Enchilada? I think it's like a cheesy potato. Mm. With some steak.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, it looks good. That looks good.
Welcome back for another video. Today we're making turkey wings. Make sure you get this injectable butter. When I tell you it took my turkey wings to another level, okay?
Oh,
you just
goodness.
Want to season with whatever seasonings you like. Just make sure it's not bland, okay? Get you a pan, coat the bottom
in the
with a little bit of oil.
Yes.
Then you want to get you some lifted onion soup mix, pork,
put
some paprika on top. That's going to give it the nice color. Then you just want to cover with foil for an hour, uncover for another hour. And then while
that
it's uncovered, you want to baste it about
really
every 6 minutes.
Ooh, that mac and cheese.
Burnt just right.
I promise you.
Nice
and my mom approved.
Crispy.
Okay.
Mac and baked. They make that mac and cheese. Ooh.
Boxes of checks, not my Nikes.
Cactus,
not no iced tea. Got them bamboozled like
ooh,
a spike.
Broccoli.
Ooh, them look crispy. Ooh, my favorite.
Broccoli.
Mac and cheese.
Ooh, that's
don't
a
play.
Little bit
yes. Cheese.
Putting the raw crown
down. Oh, I put a crown peach in there.
Yes.
Cheese cobbler. Oh, you put alcohol in it?
Hey, y'all. Welcome back from the video. Today, I made Ruth Chris-inspired stuffed chicken breast.
Ooh, oh, so Ruth Chris. That's what we doing, y'all.
You can't find this recipe online with all the measurements.
Where are these?
I don't measure, y'all. I just let the spirit lead you, but it turned out great.
Okay.
And so, yeah, we're just going to add our cheese, get it all nice and creamy. Mm. And then I use chicken breast with the bone and skin because I just like the extra crispiness. But, yeah, you got to make sure that you oil your chicken breast down. I didn't show that in the clip, but make sure you do that. And then, you know, create a pocket. Put your stuffing in. Make sure you season it really well. Then you're just going to put some butter in your pan. That's just going to help with the basting.
Ooh, that okay, that's next on my menu.
And then I
that's that Creole talk.
To give it that extra, yes, it was so good, y'all. And then we paired it with some homemade mashed potatoes and some string beans.
Ooh.
Yes, okay. Mm-hmm. And, yeah, my mom approved. It was busted.
I like the earring she got on. Thank y'all so much.
Yes, for watching that video
with
us.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. So, with that being said, we're going to go ahead and finish these old desserts.
Yes.
And we hope you got your favorite dessert to watch this with us.
Yes. So, make sure you like, comment down below.
Click, 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 click.
Press subscribe.
Ding.
And hit
hit that notification bell. Whoop hit that, that notification bell. Bell.
Whoop that bell.
Thank All right. you. And